friends, this is not a how-to or do-it-yourself video. This is a need help. So I've got two tool walls. This one here is my basement. It is a little bit cluttered, and I'm just looking for feedback, advice, tips on how you organize your tools. So I'm in the basement. I have this tool wall here. I'm in the process of redesigning my workroom, and I've also got this tool chest down here. Now, I've also got another tool wall in my garage, which I'll show you here next. So then I've got this tool wall here between two windows. We've got a tool chest here, and then I've got another little table here and a workbench. This table here, I'm gonna have another one that will, I'm gonna move this saw on here in just a second. But I just feel like it's not utilized well, and I'm just curious what your ideas are, how you structure, how you organize your tools. Ideally, I like to have a set out here in the garage. I have enough tools almost to duplicate everything, where I've got tools for outdoors, tools in the basement where I don't have to swap back and forth. So this video is just designed to ask, how do you organize? Share your videos, share your pictures. I would love to see what you do so I can gain some inspiration and learn from the makers who know way more than me. All right, my friends, stay awesome. Peace.